It's Thursday. No, wait. It's Wednesday. And I'm streaming solo. And we're not doing Overwatch. That's why I thought it was Thursday, because I was supposed to do solo on Thursday. But work obligations came up, so there'll be no Overwatch because I have not gotten back into a beta. So I'm gonna do a little bit of Hearthstone, gonna do at least one arena run, and then I'll do some Rocket League. Otherwise, oh yeah. And since I'm by myself, we'll have some music in the background just for something to listen to. Instead of just my voice and the click, click, click of the cards. Yeah, we do Paladin. Oh. So the last time we did arena run was what? 3 weeks ago? 2 weeks ago? And we did okay. I think we had 2 2-and-3s and a 1-and-3. I like Wind Fury. I like extra units. A 4/7 body would be nice, but card draw would be nice as well. I guess freeze. Charge is nice. I like the Blessing of the Kings because you can surprise somebody. This is definitely nice. Silence is very valuable in arena. Hopefully they have spells. Let's put two cards. Maybe. Keeper's good, as I can turn my 1/1s into 3/3s, or worst comes to worst, I can make like some huge monster that they have just a 3/3. Man. Alright, we'll go for heal. It keeps coming up. Kind of want the Matter Bomber, but the last time I used him, well, I think 5 of the 6 hit me. Do Alchemist. I'm not feeling good about this deck. Discover a beast, maybe. Summon a Murloc, that could be helpful. I don't have a dragon. This would give me one dragon. I have nothing to target it with, really. Grim Patron. But I have no way to really activate it. I have some high-cost minions that might come in handy. Sacred Trial is probably good in Arena because the Arena is very minion-heavy. More healing, sure. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on. Man. I guess Big Game Hunter. I'm not feeling good about this.
Let's win.
Probably didn't have very many low-cost minions, did I? Mistakes were made. Oh, this is very top-heavy. Please just hero power it. Maybe don't hero power this the second turn, and then we go into turn four with this. Or not. Send into it, that's the question. Oh, I'll just toss it out. Ooh. This is a pretty nice mech death that he's got going. Why couldn't he get that type of synergy? Silence this though. Such a waste. Four, he's got 15 to face, that leaves me with 5. Man. Alright. That's gotta go down. That has to go down. Heal up. 7, 8. He's got 8. That leaves me with 3. I'm gonna do one short. Frostbolt. I don't think I'm gonna do very well with this deck. If I win one match, I will be happy.
Honor.
All right, there we go. It's a decent opening. play. It'll take it off the board. No, I'll wait. I probably shouldn't wait. He's got a double hit that to answer it. Hopefully he just draws. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, shoot. Next turn. Let's see if he'll drop his Divine Shield for me. This works. Yay, I got control of the board finally. Discover a beast. Are you kidding me? All 1/1s. Oh my word. Unbelievable. Nothing has death rattle. Oh my god. This is just for honor. This is miserable. Those two are dead. Man. To make that a 3/3, that'll live. Okay, this is the right play, so I can take both of those out. Alright, I'm not completely insane.
I only have 12 health.
He's got like a Doom Guard or something. Not the best use of the, what was it? The Blessing of Wisdom, but it worked out. If I just keep something on the board, I'll have 9, so next turn I drop the Silver Hand Knight, and then I power up one of my minions, make it a 5-5. Or a 6-5, but I doubt he leaves that up. I know this is not Overwatch. Sadly, our Overwatch streamer has to work tonight, so I had to jump in. Now, if Blizzard would like to give me back Overwatch beta access, I'm all for it. Of the storm. I could probably do that after an arena run if you want to.
I wonder.
Oh, that's not good. Answer that. That is not the answer. Three. I have nothing to pressure him with.
Ready, sir.
Zero and two. Thought we turned that one around, but it fell apart.
You asked for it.
I will fight with honor.
I might need that. I just didn't have enough small minions. I can't get a board presence early on.
Well met.
Next turn, I play my token. I'll just take it out. If he doesn't, I can power it up.
Reporting for duty.
Thank you. kind of want to play with True Silver Champion and take out the mech. Even the next turn I can play this. I might stall him out. Afraid that I'll take something out. He won't play something that I can easily take out. Expecting that charge. Play this. Hopefully he plays something big or just goes face and doesn't attack and lose one of his minions. Alright. Play a big creature so I can take it out. Yes, it's not big, but it'll work. I hate snow chugger. Oh. Let's see if I can get him to force stuff into it. Freezing that, he's got to put all three into it. Oh no, he's still got his token. I really don't want to use this. Oh! Oh, now I have to take that out. Kind of need to heal too. I think this might be Illid 3. Something in his hand. Oh, now I get like decent beasts, but it's too late. Oh, and three. I'm gonna go get grab a drink real quick, shed a few tears, and I'll be right back. Alright. Let's see what we get. Pack of cards. And 25 gold. So I lost 25 gold. That's not bad. Try this again. The same three classes again.
I won't let you down. I won't let
you
down.
Yeah, we'll do priest. Ooh. Quite well. Card draw or pit fighter? I say pit fighter. Silence. Look up card draw. Discover death. Oh, I should have went with Entomb. What am I doing? Abyss. Shadow of Death. Huge taunt would be nice. Medium taunt. Do I have any mechs? I have no mechs. Will I get any mechs? Probably not. Damage. Will not have secrets. No heckler's decent in arena. Holding a dragon. I have no dragons. No attacks. I have a couple taunts. I could hide something behind a taunt. Ooh. Ooh. Double the health. I like the destroying minion. I like this. So I can make... Where'd it go? Like, I can make this a 114 double health. I can make this a 214. But it keeps gaining attack. Every character's healed, Light Warden. Murloc with charge. Do I control a beast? One beast? Two beast? It's for fun. I'll do mind vision. I have a 3-4 mech. Pirate's something he'll want to answer. Tower more heal? I have some beefy. But he'll definitely want to answer that. We'll go there. How many times am I going to get Power Word Glory coming up? Oh man. Discover death rattle. Tiger's always nice. If they have a secret deck. Resurrect? Charge Divine Shield. Alright, I feel better about this deck. Searching.
Anduin versus Thrall.
For Doom Hammer.
For life shall break.
Okay, that's a smaller card. Alright, that's a good starting hand.
Greetings.
Greetings, friend.
Is these two combo?
In the light's name.
And that combos. I should have got more light ones. Oh. Of course. And there goes my light warden.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's
coming. Oh, nasty. I didn't want to get rid of my light warden, but it was like if I didn't get rid of it there, he would have took out my whole board. I still had a creature on. I doubt he's gonna have any secrets, so I might as well drop that next turn. Yep. Good thing I got the silence. I'll get rid of that. I just gotta find a way to drop 2 health. It'll just heal back up. Oh.
You're in trouble now.
Uh-oh. I am in trouble now. What do you got in that handy orders? Ooh. Okay. Getting out of hand. I mean, this is a 6/6, but he can put 2 things into it and kill it. I need 1 more mana to. Man. Alright. So next turn, I can make this a 6. I can drop this hero power. It'll be a 6-6. I can double its health. It'll be a 6-12. Ugh. And watch, I'll drop the 6-12 and he's got a mind control and he's just gonna take it. I'm just predicting it now. Oh, I have no mask clear. Oh, dear lord. Taunt? Nope. Of course not. Let's see, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 18. I get 4 winning attacks with that, so it leaves me with 1. I'll be 1 up if he goes all in. And now I won't be. Man. I should stick to constructed. I should have all of his gold. I just don't want to buy packs. Because I have a chance to maybe get more than just packs. Like, if you win at least 2 games, you, like, break even or get a bit more. In the 150 you invested in gold.
Anduin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory. Light smiles upon the just.
This devil sword really wants me to play it. I keep drawing it.
Greetings.
I was wrong.
Greetings.
It creeps on back to color glass. To color glass.
The light shall burn.
I'll paint out the sun again to say I wouldn't change a thing. I wouldn't change.
Hmm? What? That is such a weird play. Just a random smite like that, it gives me hope for this match. He can attack and heal. I only have 2 mana to actually play something. I can drop this and take it out without having to attack it and then put 4 into his face. Moving turn 6, I can drop this and heal unless a bunch of stuff dies. Oh no! Yes! It worked! This one. I think I said that earlier. I think I'm thinking too much. Oh, okay. He can heal me. Do this. Just take a card. Ooh, I like that. We'll do this. I can play this for three. Heal. A cute little kitty. Huh, okay.
Let us see if this works.
I enjoy reading.
It comes on back to color glass.
I like the roar of a tiger too. He was so angry.
Ready, sir.
11, 12, 13. I could do 13 damage. And then drop this so he can't touch us. No. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I do 15 damage. Oh, no, I don't have enough mana for that. Game. Barring something crazy happening.
You have
Yay, I gotta win. I wonder if somebody's cataloged all those little things that it says. Power Word Glory. Again. I thought I only had one of those, but I keep getting it. Health? or whatever. I kind of want to save that divine spirit for something bigger.
I will enjoy watching you die.
Oh. Interesting. I probably shouldn't have silenced it. I just didn't want that taunt there. Man, I wish I had something to clear the board with. Pit Fighter and go. Oh, he's just gonna put the healer into it. I mean, that's fine. I'm still gonna get 4 health off of it. Adding something up. Oh. 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's see what we get out of this. Thank you. Oh, it doesn't work. He doesn't take damage with his own hero power anymore. That's great. Alright, I can take out the 4-1 and get a card. I still don't have a beast. 4-5. Have to heal.
In the light,
if I could turn this around, that'd be great. Oh, what a misplay. Wait, no! Oh! It powered that up before it took the damage. Oh! I thought I was like doing great. Oh man. Shoot. Heckler, double the health. All minions cost 1 more, that's fine, we'll keep that on board. I just need to survive. Next time I can drop the light well, heal myself. Oh no. I can still take it out. 5, 6, 7. Light well. Oh, even better. Okay. I got 4. We're getting this back. As long as he's got nothing to take out that 5-8 wall. He's hunting. Ooh. Heal me! No! Okay. That's got that. Heal myself up. I have to win this game now. Like, just the fact that I've hung on. Like, he's in top deck mode. He's got a top deck something. Everything into that. Okay. Could kill all of this. Nice. Alright. That's gone. Heal that up. I'll save this because he can just heal that one. See, he has plenty of mana. Got one card in your hand. Come on. Oh, is he just like purposely killing time? I hate that. Oh, come on. Castile, right there. Hurry it up, man.
My apologies.
you. Thank you. What a comeback. I was down to 2 health. Alright. 2-1 on this run. He's gonna have anything early. I think we can go with this. I wanna keep it this Vine Spirit because it worked out so well last match on that Heckler.
Greetings.
We'll do that. Next turn I can play this so he's behind a wall. So even if he does token a minion out, I'm still good to attack for 2. Yep, exactly. Oh, and if he's got secrets, oh, the mystic's perfect. Oh, nice. Damage out of Murloc. You did well. You did well, little Murloc. You did well, little Bluegill. Probably should have just went ahead and took out the 2-1. What? Oh, he's playing that early. Oh no. I'll get rid of that. That can heal me. So now I only take 2 damage from it. Maybe a 7-8. I put 2 things into it. And then Sneed next turn. It's not how I want to do it, but he'll toss his ogre into it. Hopefully. Maybe I can have a clear board for my Sneed's old shredder. Interesting. even better. Alright, I think I'll just go ahead and drop my Devil's Sword, because it keeps coming up. I can never seem to find the two beasts that I drew. If I do, I should say, die off early. Oh. Turn 15, he's got me. He had 21 damage, I had 14 health. Alright, 2 and 2. Sword again. It really wanted me to play him, and I did, but he's probably got all low cost cards right now for the most part. I'll wait. Unless he really did hold on to something big, but charge, it does. I can do that too. Get this gem out of this. Oh. It's an easy play, hero power into it, lose no health, and then you put the bear in the vet. Important that I'm just gonna take out next turn. Goodbye. So one more turn. I hope I do a Sky Golem next turn. Oh! Interesting. What?! He must have a combo and he's going for it. That's fine. I just gotta stay relatively above 14-ish. He actually has a full combo in Arena. That's pretty impressive. Hmm. 6. Take down the taunt. Have one on each. Put the 1-2 into one of them. And the mech into the other. Unless... Oh! Give it to him. That's fine. I can put my divine shield into his divine shield. Or I can do this. Let's see what he's got first. Oh, very nice. Let's heal up. I don't think this is gonna save him unless he's got something to combo it with. That would be something. But we have a charge minion. Let's draw a card first. Oh, very nice. Or I really don't wanna lose that, but unless he's got a clear, he would need two swipes though. Or a Drake in a swipe. But what are the chances of him getting that in arena? A lot of taunt! Oh, my friend, I can do that too. To go back to the video to see it. 3-2! I had a feeling this deck would be better, and I think I said that. After that terrible 0-3 first run, this is much better. It might put me breaking even for the night.
Anduin versus Malfurion.
Another druid. It's the same druid? Oh, a lot of high cost cards. Getting Sludge Belcher off of that. Doesn't happen often, but it's happened twice tonight. Noitron, but it'll stall him out. Oh, he won't be able to play any minions this turn. I've seen as my next lowest card is a 4. Need to stall him. Now the question is, do I play this, or do I play this? And I'm obviously going to play this so I can get the card. And hopefully draw into something I can use, but that's more of a turn 7 card where I can play it given hero power, so... didn't help. But I got one more, he got me one more deeper in the deck. I kind of wanted to play this into this on turn 7 to make it a 3-10. So I think next turn I'll play probably the Heckler. And hope he tosses his Trog into it. That changes things a bit. I'll have a way to remove that, and he can instantly take out my Heckler. Oh, but this changes things. Play that into that. That'll get me up to 29. See what I can get. Man, I don't want to give him a 3-3, but it's a 9-7 he'll target. Put both minions into it. I can drop this. No. He can hero power and take 9. I don't think he'll hero power and take 9. We'll find out. Oh, he could have a spell too. I didn't think about that. Just so many plays though, at some point you just have to just roll the dice. Oh, there's the swipe. Oh man, he took the 9. He's just gonna wipe it out real quick. Yep. He powered it up. 3-3. That's gonna be it. Come on, man. Don't think about it. It's an easy play. Just getting out of hand. That is not good at all. 10, he's got 19 exactly. I have to block, I have to get something on the board that could do some damage. Oh man. I got nothing. I got nothing.
Well played. Well done. You have that.
3-3. That's gonna be it. See what we get out of this. Classic pack, 30 gold, and a divine favor, which I probably have. So this classic pack. Oh, a pyroblast. I think I only have one of those, so having two of those. I mean, you never really play two of those in a deck, but you never know. Meta could shift. Oh, two epics. Nice. I think I only had one of those as well. So it worked out. It worked out. Alright. I'm going to stretch, and then we're going to switch over to Rocket League here for a second. So be back in like a minute and a half.
Hello.
Let me kill the music here. The music has died.
That's not very good.
John Lennon cried. Oh. So, I went 3-3.
I saw.
I was quite happy. I need to probably invite you to this. Why is my controller not working? Oh, there it goes. So, we're probably going to do, I don't know, 3 or 4 matches of this, maybe. I love that captain hat. And that'll probably be it, because that second arena run actually did well. So, it kind of... After that, like that first one, I was like 0-3. It was like 30 minutes. I was like, this is not good. But here's some doubles on PC. We haven't played in a while. Oh yeah, I got the shuriken in the top of my car. I forgot to point it out to you.
I saw it. It's pretty awesome.
I like it. I got it. Oh.
Wow.
just missed.
I didn't get the boost on my jump back.
Did you go over a boost pod? That's what I was doing wrong.
Do you have to hit the boost pod for the double jump?
No. Saved. Oh, I should have jumped. Okay, he messed up.
Oops.
Oh.
I messed up.
Doink. Ah, no.
Just stole it from you.
I did. I got past the first one.
Uh-oh. This could be good.
What is going on?
I ran out of boost.
Oh, not again. I'm having flashbacks. Oh, no. Oh, you're supposed to put it in for me, guy. Man, what is going on?
Too high, too low.
I got it. Oh. Oh.
Sorry.
What a save! Look, sharks. Oh no! Oh crap.
Where were you?
I came out. Bet I should have stayed in. So obvious now that it happened.
Right. Monday morning cornerbacking your own game.
Yep. I see what he did here. He should have stayed in the goal. Instead, he came out. He moved up. Clearly left the net open. What? Oh, check the dimensions on that. Oh. That would have been nice. I got it. Ah!
Man, what happened?
Jumps and he just like hit me. I just went flying sideways. Oh. Look at him. Whoa, jumping.
Jumped over.
Yeah, I got skipped. Ball. Alright, 30 seconds. Goal every 10 seconds? No problem. roll every 6 seconds, no problem. No, 5 seconds. A little under 5 seconds. Jack should be like, no, it was all skill, you take that back. Alright, we got go every 3 seconds. Oh, I don't think I can get down there quick enough. Oh. I thought he was gonna hit it, so I just jump in to block it. Ah. I keep hitting the select button to like type GG. And by keep, I mean that one time. Alright, now that the warm-up match is over. No! Aha, I got the boost. Shoot. Oh! Are you okay? Does your car still run? Why won't you talk to me? Get home. Nice shot. Are you muted?
No.
Oh. You just concentrating?
No.
I can live with that. The focus is deafening.
Yeah, sure.
Aw. Oh, he didn't bump it at all. Ah, I was trying to put it back. Where are you going? What? Is that in?
Yep.
Oh, that's off. I thought it was lower than it was anyways. teach him why he shouldn't go for boost. I don't think he'll learn his lesson though. Center. I'm blocking him out. Ah. Nope. Oh, sorry. These breakaways are so much easier on PC.
Especially on this map.
I know, this is the Utopia map, isn't it? Mm. It's like, no lag, no issues. Nice. Oh, I thought I had it. Almost had it. Oh, I think Javid just is giving up. Javid does not want Jorge B. Oh, he just quit. He quit on his teammate. Oh, sorry. Flip on your back if you use boost. Watch me, I just flip on my back. Oh, I got it. Sounds so enthusiastic. Playing too much Clash Royale today? Is that what happened?
Sure. That can be the reason.
It's because he's getting old. I just don't want to bring it up. He just realized
his teammate tried to rejoin the match.
Oh, maybe he disconnected. Maybe he turned off his PS4 in disgust. And then his buddy called him and was like, dude, just get back on. It'll be better next match. So then he turned on his PS4. It just counted as a disconnect.
Whew.
Oh, he blocked me out. No! Nice block. You're gonna get that goal. Nice shot. On your right. Oh, that looked nice. Oh no. Taking notes about every score? I knew it. Okay. You're just trying to get me ready for the tournament. I understand. Oh, it almost went in. Whoops. Go, go, go. He's on the left. Oh. The one time I should have followed you up. Because it stopped right in the middle. Thank you. Nice. Thank you. You're my hero. That should be good. Yep. He scored a goal by coming up the side behind me. He did a swing. Ah! No! Oh my god. Oh my god.
See my goalie?
That was amazing goalie.
My goalkeeping is on point.
That was, oh my god, just the intimidation factor is beyond belief. I could feel it. Alright, do one more, and then that's going to be a night, because we're at like an hour 45. I got stuff to do. Gotta go out there, hug and kiss babies, shake people's hands. Remember to write me in on your ballot. Wait, I missed Super Tuesday, didn't I? Ah, never mind. I'm out this year. How did that happen?
I guess you two just collided in air.
I know, but like, I blew him up. Made no sense. Oh no. That was nice. Wait to read this journal later. Darn.
Alright.
Oh. Ah. Ooh. Shoot. Oh, yes, got it. No! GG. Got a Deerstalker hat. Interesting. Anyways, that'll be it for tonight. Two Hearthstone Arena runs and about four games of this. I think that was four games. Yeah, two wins, two losses. That'll do it. I will see you tomorrow night solo. I will be doing the Black Ops 3 DLC. And that's about it.